Five.
That's not good.
Nah,
Unless he's changing
switching.
counts too. From his phone.
I got the even thought about getting a second, I'm looking back in.
We're already qualifying, bud. Back up, let people
yep.
get some distance.
Yeah. Get out the lap.
Oh no! Are you fucking kidding me?
Story, you all re-had your lap.
That's fine about that. Just got into the...
Starting towards the back. Seriously?
I haven't put it in yet.
Yeah.
But I'm trying.
Ridiculous.
I'm gonna beat you though. I'm slow.
I got off. I already put my fast lap in.
Well, someone did.
Yeah, I did.
I got one.
I accidentally shipped the first gear on the front stretch.
Good job.
Does that make you go faster or just spin you out more?
No, I didn't spin out. I felt it break loose. And then, like, fuck it. Catch it. Shift the right gears and then try to at least have it decent. After wrecking on the second lap, also.
Check.
I was just going good before then.
It seems to get tight going to the right in race lobbies.
Alrighty, see where everyone qualified.
Wow, I actually had a better lap than I thought I did on the last lap.
Pole time will be Story Square. Look at
cool.
You go, Story. Wow, I was really slow. I spun
where
out
you?
Once all three
oh,
of our
laps. Holy shit!
I mean, I was trying, I wasn't sandbagging, I just spun out one time every lap, so.
Yeah, I definitely screwed wide open.
Had a boy. Someone's gotta do it. Alright, anyways,
Oh,
Yeah, trying to gain 8 tenths in one corner is a little much.
Well, the bad thing is that I would have made the corner. I just got in that corner too good. Like I wasn't gonna over.
You can get in the corner way good if you just don't hit the brakes.
The mystic.
No, like I gained so much time going into that corner, but I wasn't gonna miss the corner. Just I didn't mean to get into you. Just I got into it too good.
Yeah, needs to be that speed.
End it. Perfect. Pick it up.
Alrighty, we'll go ahead and get started with tonight. Real quick.